So what types of noises are we going to be looking at? Taking a look at this slide, we have natural noises and we have artificial noises. For this presentation and our technologies we're going to be discussing today, we're going to look at artificial noises. Those noises being contact noises, leaking from devices that use high switching frequencies, and unwanted emissions, harmonics, for example, from a motor controller for a piece of rotating electrical machinery, and then other types of artificial noises. And then how are we going to reduce those noises, those RFIs and electromagnetic frequencies that we do not want to interfere with our drives, with our motor drives, for example. So depending upon your application, there are many ways we can reduce the effects of RFI. For conducted RFI, you can choose from a large range of RFI filters, chokes, and pulse transformers. For radiated RFI, you can choose from a large range of shielding products. And when protecting against radiated RFI, you can either use a shield or a filter, which will target specific frequency ranges. Now, for what we're looking at today, we're going to be specifically looking at shielding and absorbing materials, so enclosures that you would have around your electronic system that you are trying to protect from either signals coming in or protect from your signals going out that would interfere with other devices.